Hi everybody. Today I'm going to share with you some of the things that I have been collecting to get ready and prepare my altar mantle for fall or for Mabon. And I have put together a few things here that I thought I would share with you to show you what I have in mind. And stay tuned because I will be doing at some point a video sharing with you my altar mantle space once I have it all decorated and ready for Mabon. So in the meantime, here is what I would like to share with you today. I have picked up some of these beautiful sparkly pumpkins, and I got this one and the one behind it right here at Walmart. No, I'm sorry, I got those at the Dollar Tree. And then I got this one back here at Walmart. And I just love how sparkly they are. The first two I shared with you are a little bit more glittery than this one, but I just think they're so pretty. And I got three of them because, as you know, three is a very special and magical number. And so I thought that three little pumpkins would be perfect. And I also picked up some beautiful leaves, and these are, they're faux leaves, obviously, they're in a package, but these are very large, let me move the pumpkins back a little bit. These are very large leaves, and I thought that they would look really lovely, just placed upon my altar space, kind of spread out for things to be put upon them. So I think that's going to look great. I think it's going to work. And I also decided to pick up a smaller package of leaves to complement. So I think that'll be really nice. And back here, I have decided to get some grapeseed oil. Honestly, this was because of a project that my friend Donna and I decided to do a DIY on. So stay tuned for that, and I will be uploading a video on a DIY in regard to using this grapeseed oil. But I also wanted to get it because I make a lot of my own oils, and depending on what I'm making, sometimes I'll use olive oil, but there are times that I really don't want the strength of the olive oil and I want something that has a lighter scent to it. And grapeseed oil is great for that because it really hardly has any scent. So I got some of that, and then I also got a little bottle of cinnamon oil. Kind of zoom in on that. And again, watch the upcoming video that I have on the DIY project, and you will see what we did with the cinnamon oil, Donna and I. But cinnamon oil is really good to have because you can use it in a lot of different projects and different blessings and prayers that you might be putting together for yourself or for whatever you're needing it for. And here's an orange. You're probably wondering, okay, why the orange, Dina? Well, once again, if you watch the video that we have upcoming on my channel from our DIY project, you will see why we needed an orange. And this too, once you see the video, you'll see that what we created with these oranges would be perfect for a fall or Mabon altar space. So stay tuned. Seriously, I'm telling you, you're going to enjoy it. And then back here, back here is a little gift that my friend Donna had given me when we got together, and it is just a little package of fall goodies, some love blessings from her, and inside is a Bath and Body Works shower gel, and this one is called, hang on one second, I have to pull it up closer to myself. It's Shea and Vitamin E. That's all they're calling it, shea and vitamin E, but truly, you open it up and it smells like fall crisp apples. So she got that for me. And also in this bag, she got the matching body lotion for me too. So, really excited that she did that. She didn't have to get me a little gift, but she did, and she's so sweet. We try to get together often so that we can make DIY videos to put on my channel, and on occasion she'll upload onto her channel too. And we try to give each other little love blessings, little gifts, friendship gifts, just because whenever we see each other. So that is what she got for me. And I thought that I would share all these lovelies with you. So once again, I have the orange, I have the grape seed oil, and the little pumpkins, and the wonderful faux fall leaves. Now I have to say before I go, the lighting right now is natural lighting. I have a little bit of light coming in on my kitchen window, and I have set this up on my counter right by that window, and I kind of like, it's a little bit of an overcast day today, so I thought for this particular video, rather than putting on above overhead lights, that I would share with you just the natural lighting, because it just seemed to be so appropriate for the fall season coming up. So thank you so much for being here with me today. I always enjoy the company of your being with me and watching my videos. It really means a lot to me. So I hope you continue to stop by, because I have lots of upcoming videos, in particular the one that we just did a DIY for. So I do hope that you'll come back and join me. Thank you for visiting today, and until next time, I'll see you in my next video. Many blessings. Bye.